This incredible CCTV footage shows how quickly people can become victimized. You saw the guy just walking past in his phone, and in a matter of seconds, these two absolute scumbags have tried to ruin his day. Good on him for fighting back, but we don't know how this ended.